fallen would never leave me to worry like this.
Hello, Adelaide.
Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?
Could this be Mr. Oakenrock's loyalists just ahead? Should I take them by force or be discreet? Mr. Oakes's trade journal.
Revelio.
Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him.
Allianz! Revelio.
Never seen a sword like it.
Is somebody there? Hello?
What do we have here?
Calls it nothing. What was that?
Confringo!
Why am I always on patrol? I know I have something that.
Please.
Trouble's brewing.
We'll reclaim what is.
I may have more luck higher up in the keep.
Rebellion.
high as a grapple and you are.
Confringo! Revelio.
This looks like trouble.
Confringo! Wingardium Leviosa!
I don't like the looks of that encampment.
Leviosa! Finger!
No!
Revelio!
What will we find in here?
Revelio.
Thank you.
to us. Enjoy suffering, dude!
Afraid of how nice of you to stop by.
I won't.
As though Adeline's instincts were spot on.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus!
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Arresto
boiler door. How to open it? Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oakes's wand. Where could it be?
Revelio.
Shot! No! Don't do that again, I beg you!
Revelio.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrok's lot would never have freed him.